So now we've modified our get next target procedure, and it will return none as the first output if there's no next target. Otherwise, it will return the URL and the end quote. And now all we have to do is figure out how to keep going. So let's look at what we were doing before. We turned these four lines into our procedure. So now we can, instead of having all this code, we're going to call the get next target and assign the results. So now we've got the value of URL, which we do want to print out. So we're still going to print that out as before. And we still want to update the value of page, but we don't want to use end quote now. What we want to use is the value that was returned here, which we've assigned to the variable end pause. And then, well, we're doing it all again, right? So all of the code here is just another call to get next target. And similarly, this would be end pause instead of end quote. And we want to keep going until we get to the end. So how do we decide when we got to the end? Well, we got to the end when the URL that's returned is none. And when the call to get next target returns none for the URL, we know we're done. So we've seen a way to keep going. That's a while loop. We've seen a way to do a test. We want to test the URL. And we have everything we need now to print all the links on the page. So I'm going to give you a start for how to write this procedure, and then you're going to finish it. So what we're going to do is define a procedure that will print all the links on the page, and it takes the page's input. And so we want to use a while loop to keep going. And I'm going to leave blank the test condition for the while loop. We'll leave that as something for you to figure out. In the body of the while loop, well, we're going to call get next target, assigning URL and end pause to the result. This is just like what we were doing in the example code. Now what we need to do is check whether we got a valid URL. So what we were doing here, we assumed that we always got a valid URL and we printed it out and we kept going. But we need to do something to test whether the URL that we got back is none. So that's what we'll do. So we're going to have if URL, and if that's true, that means we found a valid URL. We didn't get the value none as the result from get next target. And so we want to print that out as we were doing before. We'll print the URL and we'll advance the page to the next position. If we didn't get a valid URL, well, that means that get next target did not find a link. There were no more links in the page, and we need to do something else. And I will leave blank what we need to do here. So this is all we need for the code for print all links. There are two parts left for you to do as the quiz here. See if you can figure out what should go as the test condition for the while and in the block for the else. And if that's correct, you'll be able to print all the links on the page.